Hey, good morning everyone. How are you guys doing? I'm doing so great. On this video, just to get into it, I'll be cleaning the whole house because I just woke up feeling like cleaning. I was just so motivated to do this, and I hope the motivation keeps going until I'm done with the whole house, because there's a lot to do, from the kitchen to the bedrooms to the toilets, to the bathroom, to the porch outside, to the living room. It's a lot to do. So I hope you guys will come here with me. We'll do this together, and I hope you guys will enjoy this video. If you're new here, welcome to this channel, welcome to this little family of ours. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for always being here, and thank you for always watching my videos. So let's get into this. But first of all, I'd have to have some coffee. I'm just a very coffee person. Like, coffee opens all of my nerves, they open all of my laziness in the morning, they give me also the motivation to do stuff. So if I don't do that right now, I won't be able to do the job very well. And yeah, after that, this video is just for that. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe to this channel. Let's do this. It's always been my routine to leave the dishwasher running the night before, so that all I have to do in the morning when I wake up is just put the stuff away and we start the day. I don't remember about these mats, but they've been coming in so handy for the drawers, just to keep the stuff organized and keep the stuff from touching the drawers, especially the cooking stuff. So if you need some, just go. I think you can get them from Walmart or Target or even Dollar Tree. I don't know where you buy your stuff, but they come in so handy. And oh, just in case you're wondering, my pots are from Walmart.
I grew up in a place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave. Had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things, what could go wrong, what fame brings. But success is a finicky thing, and if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be. I don't wanna let myself down, myself.
run away, I don't have to plan it. I can go change my fate, you won't understand it. All alone, that's okay, people, I can't stand them. They don't want me to change, keep me where I'm standing. And I don't wanna be where I am, and I want something more.
And another thing that I've been willing to get for a long time is this, the spices where you put the spices, those little containers. I've been meaning to buy that, but I haven't just gotten into it. But as soon as I got into it, I will buy some. I will buy some for sure.
Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you mean? We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness.
Oh no, it's at this point that I've just realized I lost all my clips that I cleaned the other places, because it seems like I spent most of my time cleaning the kitchen, because that's my favorite part. Like, kitchen is my favorite part in any house I'll ever go, any house I'll ever leave. Kitchen will always be my favorite part. I like cooking and cleaning the kitchen. But I'm for sure can't find in any of those clips. I don't know where they went. Probably deleted them even from the memory card, and I don't know what to do.
We'll be right back.
place where they told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in the space scene. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things, what could go wrong, what fame brings, but success is a finicky thing. If you ain't sure, no, it'll never be.
I don't wanna let myself down
Man, that was so difficult. Doing like cleaning the whole house the whole day. It's been like since about 10, 11, and now it's 3 p.m. actually. It's 2:59. That was hard. Has to be the most difficult thing I've done this week. The second most difficult thing I've done this week, and I'm not trying that again. I clean the house different days. Every room in this house, I clean it on different days. But this was hard, but at least now I know. Maybe next time I'll do a kitchen cleanup, living room cleanup, dining room, storeroom, one bedroom apartment. So it's not that big, but the work in this house is just so much. The homemakers, you guys are doing a great job, especially for those that have a big house, because that was insane. That was insane. I feel like now I should rest the whole week. It's only on a Tuesday, but I think I should rest the whole week. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Do not forget to like, share, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on your notification bell so next time I post a video, you'll be among the first people to be notified. And I love you guys so much for always being here, for always watching my content. And I'll see you guys in my next video. This has been the Whole House Cleanup. See you. Bye.